So today I'm going to tell you about yoga. So I'll talk about and I do it. First, you just stand up first, okay? And then you put your hands up. Put your hands down, touch your toes. And then, now, you put your hands over here. And then you put your toes over here. And then, you run, 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 run like a dog, a pig. Okay, run, 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 run. Okay, next, you stand up again. You do like a tree. When the wind is so hard, you do like this. So the tree is there, is swinging. Next. Now the wind has stopped, so the wind, the tree is not flying. So you see. So next, you do this.
Stretch your
steps.
Yeah, your arms.
Stretch your arms.
And try to stand still.
Stand still.
To balance.
Okay. So now we'll do like this. Okay, we'll do a unicorn. So this one, we use the magic corn to choop. So we have some power like this. Put your hands here. You can do it with me. Turn. Okay, so next we'll do a dog. The dog has a tail, but we don't have a tail, so we will do like this.
We try to balance, Bobby.
Okay. So
change another leg.
Change another leg. Next.
Good girl.
You do with me.
Good job. Excellent.
Next side, we can do butterfly. So we do like this. So the arms have to. When you run or you carry something on your arms, you have to. You're tired, so you have to do some yoga, okay? A bird. So next, do like this. Put your feet here. Lie down. You can do it with me. And then, yeah.
Yes, you lift your,
Body.
Your body up.
Up.
Yeah, put it down.
Put it down. Next.
Oh, okay. Okay, take a deep breath.